to do create, it is that to get a chance to go ahead. I'm moving with every breath I celebrate this life.
Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome the President and CEO of Porsche AG, Mr. Matthias Müller.
Good morning, ladies and gentlemen, and a very warm welcome. It was only 2 months ago that we were together in Los Angeles. Many of you joined us for the launch of one of the most important new cars in our company's history, the Porsche Macan. Today is a little different. Today, we will take one of the oldest names in the Porsche family and apply it into our new car, to the latest version of our iconic 911. The name is Targa. Porsche created this name for an open roof sports car. We took it from the famous Targa Florio race in Italy. There, our cars and drivers performed so amazingly that we won the race more times than any other company. We first used the Targa name in 1965, so it isn't quite as old as Carrera, but it has been appearing on the rear of the 911s for over a decade longer than even the famous turbo badge. So for more than 45 years, the Targa has been at the heart of the 911 range. Our latest 911 would not be complete without one. And today, we are proud to show you our latest Targa for the very first time. Like the first Targa, this new car combines the best of both worlds. It has the same fun factor and the same sense of freedom as a cabriolet. But it also offers the beautiful profile of a coupe, the same safety, and the same comfort and isolation. We at Porsche cannot simply look backwards and rely on our history. So we add to this new Targa something truly original. It comes with a roof technology that is world first. I would describe it to you, but I don't think words can do it justice. So instead, please allow me simply to show you. As far as I can see, you are somewhat impressed. We reacted the same way when we first saw it in secret at Porsche. And I still get excited when I see it now. And now that I know that our loyal 911 fans, our loyal Targa fans are going to love it too, along with some new fans. Not that the Targa needs any help. That appealing combination of characteristics has made it one of the most popular versions of our 911. With more than 100,000 cars produced, almost 13% of all the 911s has ever made. And of course, this new Targa doesn't just rely on that amazing roof for its appeal. It shares its engineering with our 911 Carrera. the Targa just takes all those qualities and stretches them a little further with all the choices offered by that stunning roof. You might wonder why we are launching an open roof sports car here in the middle of a Michigan winter. The truth is, we are too busy launching great new cars at Porsche to have the luxury of waiting for summer. And the Targa's loyal fans want to know about this car and order it the moment it's ready. But if you were to take this car tonight and just drive south, you would soon see why the Targa has always held such appeal. Sure, you would start with the roof and the all-wheel drive, both protecting you from the elements, giving comfort and grips, whatever the weather. Then you'd appreciate the Targa's fine ride and perfect long-distance manners and its space for both people and luggage. And soon, as the temperatures rise a little and you find an open road, you'd be able to open that roof. You would enjoy again that amazing engineering ballad. Once open, you would get the same poor hit of oxygen as you get in a cabriolet, and that same poor driving thrill as you will get in any 911. This is a 911 for all seasons, for all conditions, and we are proud to put the Targa patch on it. Thank you very much.